So Goins will step back in there for a 2-2 offering from Chris Morton with runners on the corners. Two outs in the inning. And the left-hander deals a curveball, swung on and missed. There's strike number three. And the Colonels will win this one by a final score of 12-3.